Welcome to the show.
Thank you, sir.
Here we go. We've surveyed 100 people, got top 7 answers on the board. Name something that is big in the home of a millionaire.
A car.
A car. The big car.
Let's go.
Evan, what do you do for a living?
I am an actor, director, and an actor.
Oh, and an actor.
An actor. Yeah.
That ain't what you said. You said, I'm an actor.
No. Right.
So an actor and a director.
Yes, I direct and I run a film festival in Ghana as well.
Oh, do you?
Yes.
All right, we'll introduce everybody.
This is my family, my friend, Ben. This is my fake twin brother, Neneseno, and my wonderful brother, Selom.
This is your twin brother?
Fake twin brother.
Oh, fake.
People think that we look alike, but we actually
friends. Oh, people think, well, you do look alike.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Then the fake works.
Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Ben, what do you do?
I'm an actor and a commercial model.
What's a commercial you've shot?
Okay, a couple of drinks.
Couple of drinks.
Yeah. Insurance.
Let's stop right here. Drinks.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like alcohol.
Okay, yeah, I did alcohol.
Yeah. So you've been drunk before?
Just ask, you know.
I mean, when you on the shoot, you know, they say, take 2 sips and then smile.
Yeah.
And you take 2 sips and they smile. And then they go, cut! Do it again.
Yeah.
And then you take 2 sips and then you smile. Cut! You are not smiling enough. Do it again. Well, this is 6 now. You drink 6. And then 6, and then after take number 8. You there.
Yeah. We got wasted.
All right, man. Let's go. Name something that's big in the home of a millionaire.
The swimming pool.
The swimming pool. Neneseno.
Yes, sir.
Is that how you say it?
Neneseno.
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 Yes, sir.
I like that. That's it. I like that. Neneseno. I like that. I like that. Neneseno. That's what Nene say. Neno say no. Yes, please. No. What do you do?
I'm an actor. I'm a rapper. I'm a model. I'm an academic tutor, and I'm a businessman sometimes. Yeah. Woo! Woo! Yeah.
Yes, sir. Well, you ain't got no damn days off. You just actor, director, rapper. I rap all the big beats. Everybody knows me.
Yeah. That's right.
Yeah.
That's right.
Yo, what's your rap name?
My rap name is my name that you mentioned.
Neneseno.
That's right.
Oh, okay. Yeah. See, that's a good name. You don't need another. All right. Be working on the rhyme. I'm going to come back to you. I need to hear something.
I'm going
to
give you some.
Oh, well, go ahead then.
All right. Lord, I'm on my knees. I'm begging for your mercy. O'Brien bought me totals. Uh-huh. Me, I'm a friend of mercy. Uh-huh. And I'm in my whole day. Uh-huh. Hey, this is Jehovah. Uh-huh. And I know it's not over till you say it's over. Uh-huh. Hey, I'm not in a B. My coach Range Rover. Uh-huh. And then I'm an entity. A friend of Johnny Walker. Uh-huh. But I'm the black label. Uh-huh. I'm hotter than your Baileys. Uh-huh. Until you can't say no. Uh-huh. Oh, baby, I'm a mami bindi. Uh-huh. Hey, Coco Taco. Uh-huh. Baby, I'm a mami bosso. Uh-huh. And so, yeah, me refi say, what do my mami koso? Uh-huh. I believe I'm a boss. Yes, call me Hugo.
All right, my man, let's go. Name something that's big in the home of a millionaire.
A tennis court.
Yes!
Wonderful answer.
Tennis court. Shalom.
Yes, sir.
Let me guess. You are an actor.
Yes.
A model.
No.
Yeah, you better not have said model. You'd have said model. I said, you know, get in here and wear your little ass ain't no model. So what else do you do?
So I host the car radio show back home.
See, that I told you. Oh, what show?
The car radio show.
Why do they call it a car radio show?
Because it's a radio station in the car. I applied for jobs sometimes and nobody was minding me, so the idea came and then I started doing it.
All right, my man, let's play. Name something that is big in the home of a millionaire.
Steve, I think the bed.
Yeah, the big bed.
Yes. Yes. Good answer, bro. Good answer. Good answer.
Big bed, millionaire, lots of wives.
Yes. Nice. Nice. Good answer. Good answer. Good.
Evan.
Yes, sir.
Only one strike. Name something that's big in the home of a millionaire.
Steve, I think if I'm a billionaire, definitely.
No. We don't want you to be no billionaire. That's too much money for you, Evan. You're going too fast now.
Okay.
Let's just be the millionaire first.
Okay.
If you get a billion before you get a million, you're going to mess it up.
Okay, sir.
Because you don't know how to play this game
yet. Okay, sir.
You get a billion, you're going to have too many girls. Too many girls. I already know it.
No.
See, God, listen.
Yes, sir.
God did not let me attain this life that I have until it was later in life. Because if he had given me this money, this fame, when I was 30 years old, I would have lost it all. I would have ruined it. I would have did too much. I'd have been too happy. Way too happy. I would have had 45 wives, and none of them would have known about the other one. All right, Evan.
Yes, sir.
Name something that is big in the home of a millionaire.
Yes, sir. I think a millionaire's house should have a big living room.
A big living room.
Yes. Yes.
All right, now, Ben, let's be careful, buddy. We got two strikes. The blended family can steal. Name something as big in the home of a millionaire.
Steve, I think his wardrobe.
Yes.
Got a big wardrobe. Yeah. All right, family, name something that's big in the home of a millionaire.
Steve, we'll go with TV.
Got a big TV. Number 7. 6.
Garden.
5.